think that consumer insight is a massive part of what we do. That'd be the first thing. I think the second thing, as you were saying before, is this is a fast-changing world. So it's not just about insight. It's also about foresight. It's like having a view of the future. You know, how can you get to the future first if you don't have a point of view about what the future is?